everybody. I'm Jeff Holland from Drum for Work with new Sonic Energy Chimes from Meinl. These chimes are attuned to the rhythms of the planets and celestial objects, the sounds of space. And I separated them into my own personal order. I thought we would start with the sun, which is fading fast, so I hope you can see me. This is Mercury. Venus, the chime of the feminine. Our chime, Earth, which is C sharp. This is the note that sitar players tune to in India. The manly planet of Mars. I don't know who gave the men and women. Men are from Mars, women are from Venus. What was that book? Jupiter? I thought it would be bigger. Give Jupiter another rotation. Saturn. Let's see what the rings sound like. Uranus, or you may have a different pronunciation of it for you jokers out there. Timing's everything. And Neptune. Chiron. A platonic year, which I understand only comes around every 26,000. That's one of my favorites. Sedna. The synodic day. synodic moon. Sidereal day. In the sidereal moon. So when you're out of tune with the universe, that's where things go wrong. Being able to tune in and reconnect, that's where things go right. And it's a path. What I'm learning with these is that individually, they have their unique characteristics. The sustain is amazing. They each have a very meditative quality. I've had these for a few days now, and spent some time with each one individually. As a group, they're quite complex. They don't produce a musical scale on our level, as Hans Cousto, 1978, kind of changed the idea of our musical scale from the cosmic octave, which is different cultures can reach it in 5, 6, 8. We use 12 chromatic notes, but these are actually tuned to frequencies that resonate in our universe. And if we dig deeper, there are a lot of notes in between our common notes. And I'm still learning about what order and what use I want to have for each one of these. They each have emotional connection. They have a lot of celestial affiliation with each other, and I'd love for you to chime in and share the knowledge as we learn together. That's just my chosen display for the day. The cases that come with them are really cool. They're individualized compartments, and each one has their individual strikers, mallets, and synthetic leather on the outside. But very well made, very good for travel, and we look forward to sharing these with you through Drum for Work, one of our sound immersion programs, or a personal healing experience. Thank you so much for joining today. Thanks for watching and listening. May you be blessed and keep your rhythms going.